Marina, you're the most sweetest, selfless, and caring woman that I know. And for that, I love you. And by I love you, I mean something that is not able to be defined in words. When I think about our future together, it brings a smile to my face and joy to my heart. I can't wait to be enjoying our honeymoon together as husband and wife and all the journeys of life thereafter with you. I love you, babe. See you at the altar. Love your husband-to-be.
As I'm getting ready for the day I've dreamed of since I was a little girl and prepare myself to meet the man of my dreams at the altar today, I can't help but chuckle. It's always been you. You've been the man I've dreamed of spending this day with for so long, and I cannot process the fact that the day is here and it was always you. I hope you will always know that when I look at you, I see all that I've ever wanted and all that I've ever needed. I love the person I am because of you. I thank God every day for His choosing you for me. I've enjoyed every waking minute of this life I've been so blessed to have spent with you. I love the life we have already begun to create together. I believe you and I have something extremely rare that some people may spend their lifetime searching for. I promise to never take that for granted for as long as I live. P.S. I can't wait to grow old with you and reminisce on this day together. Come on, you knew that part was coming.
I was a boat stuck in a bottle that never got the chance to touch the sea. Just forgot on the shelf, no wind in the sails, going nowhere with no one but me. I was one in 100 billion, a burnout star in a galaxy. Just lost in the sky, wondering why everyone else shines out for me. But I came to life when I first kissed you. The best me has his arms around you. Can make me better than I was before. Thank God I'm yours. I was a worn out set of shoes, wandering the city street. Another face in the crowd, head looking down, lost in the sound of a lonely melody. And empty pockets and a roulette, always landing on a lost bet. Just live for the spin, and hope for the win, go all in just to lose again. But came to life when I first kissed you. The best me has his arms around you. You make me better than I was before. Thank God I'm yours. The worst me is just a long gone memory. You put a new heartbeat inside of me. You make me better than I was before. Thank God I'm yours. Stuck in a bottle that never got the chance to touch the sea. But I came to life when I first kissed you. The best me has his arms around you. You make me better than I was before. Thank God I'm yours. The worst me is just a long gone memory. You put a new heartbeat inside of me. You make me better than I was before. Thank God I'm yours.
God's love has a way of doing that, surprising us at times. How something like a friendship that began, what, 6 years ago or so, we formed a friendship, and over time it's continued to persevere, to grow, to last, to develop, until finally they decided they would like to form a family together. But you're making a promise to one another that in good times and in bad, you're going to stand by each other.
I, Jerome, take you, Marina, to be my wife. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. To love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
I, Marina, take you, Jerome, to be my husband. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. To love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
So hot that I melted, I fell right through the cracks. Now I'm trying to get back. Before the cool done run out, I'll be giving it my bestest. And nothing's gonna stop me but divine intervention. I reckon it's again my turn to win some or learn some. But I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait, I'm yours. Well, open up your mind and see like me. Open up your plans and damn, you're free. I look into your heart and you'll find love, 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 love. Listen to the music of the moment, people dance and sing. We're just one big family, and it's our God-forsaken right to be loved. Love, 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 love. So I won't hesitate no more. No more, it cannot wait. I'm sure there's no need to complicate. Our time is short, this is our fate. I'm yours. Do 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 do. Tongue in the mirror and bending over backwards just to try to see it clearer, but my breath fogged up the glass, and so I drew a new face and I laughed. I guess what I'll be saying is there ain't no better reason to rid yourself of vanities and just go with the seasons. It's what we aim to do. Our name is our virtue. But I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait, I'm yours. Well, open up your mind and see like me. Open up your plans and damn, you're free. I look into your heart and you find that the sky is yours. So please don't, please don't, please don't. There's no need here to complicate, cause our time is short. This, oh, this, oh, this is our fate. Pop up and dance.
Ooh, yeah.